so many trains running between India and Pakistan would just come with dead bodies because you killed ours, we'll kill yours kind of situation. So it was really hard. India's independence is on the 15th and they are on the 14th. So they're just a day apart the same year. That's how the rivalry started and it's been going on. We've had a couple wars with Pakistan as well in 19. 19-